You know that time right after Christmas but before New Year, where everything feels kind of in limbo? Well, the Germans had the perfect way to describe that. Zwischen den Jahren, literally between the years.